CST has always believed that the only way to produce and validate our products is to do it in-house. That way, we can guarantee that they are rooted in sound science, supported by the most rigorous testing and customer service, and that our antibodies will be sensitive, specific, and reproducible tools available to research scientists. Our process is like a tree, where the fruits of our labors, antibodies and data, bloom from a trunk sturdy with validation and consistency. However, while there are many blossoms, not all of them bear fruit, and not all fruit are of high enough quality to be picked as a product. Finding the right fruit to nurture into an amazing product is not easy, but the search is well worth it. In the next few minutes, we'll follow that rigorous process from start to finish, tracing the development of one particular antibody, Vimentin D21H3 XP Rabbit Monoclonal Antibody. Our story begins out in the field. Our scientists talked to research scientists who told us they needed a highly specific antibody that could be used in immunohistochemistry and immunocytochemistry to target Vimentin, a protein associated with the epithelial to mesenchymal shift of tumor cells, which is required for some normal developmental processes, but also marks the initiation of metastasis in cancer progression. With our mission clear, we headed back into the lab and got to work. First, our bioinformatics and molecular modeling specialists designed antigenic peptides, which are used to induce the B cells of rabbits to produce antibody clones that are likely to bind with Vimentin. The monoclonal development group then used state-of-the-art technology to obtain the most promising clones for testing. They selected nearly 1,000 clones, which provided the development scientists with a lot of choices and increased the likelihood of developing a really outstanding antibody. But of those 1,000 clones, only one will become the golden apple. After the clones were screened with ELISA, 71 looked promising, so they progressed to the next round of scrutiny, specificity. Western blotting is used in combination with positive and negative controls. This proved to be a tough test, and only 21 clones made it through. The tests were not done yet, though. Another round of Western blotting was done, this time screening for reactivity with a whole range of species, human, mouse, and monkey. Our development scientists continue to push the clones through test after test until only the most specific and reactive specimens remained. They ran through immunohistochemistry and then immunocytochemistry to test sensitivity and correct tissue and cell compartment localization. The clones that only demonstrate incorrect or weak cytoplasmic staining in breast carcinoma tissue were weeded out of the running. So, even clones that stained cells and tissues as expected were dropped due to weak signal strength. The remaining clones were further tested using positive and negative cell lines. Only 4 showed robust, clean, specific staining. Not satisfied, the CST scientists subjected the few remaining clones to another round of testing using positive and negative cell lines, and only the most specific, named D21H3, made the final cut. But this apple still wasn't quite ready to be a product. The development scientists passed the antibody over to the production group. Here, the production scientists provided a second check on the recommended antibody dilutions. They also checked the stability of the antibody to make sure that its quality was not affected by temperatures it would encounter during storage or shipping. Finally, clone D21H3's journey from being one of 1,000 clones to becoming a Vimentin D21H3 XP Rabbit monoclonal antibody comes to an end. But not before every scientist involved in the development or production of this product signed a release form. That means every product we sell has our personal and scientific guarantee of quality and customer support behind it. When we say rigorous testing, we mean it. Our Vimentin antibody has been cited by researchers in over 100 peer-reviewed publications, further attesting to the exceptional utility and quality of this product. And this is just one example of our commitment to you. Your work is important to the world. The last thing you want is poor antibody performance to slow you down. Every antibody we produce makes the same arduous journey, so you can be sure that our products will work dependably in your experiments. Please visit www.cellsignal.com to find a thoroughly validated antibody targeting your favorite protein of interest.